My name is Steve Milner. I'm the owner of Nokoi Hawaiian Jewelry, and I make custom Hawaiian heirloom jewelry. I've been making it on my own since 1988. I make pretty much every type of jewelry you can think of. I have close to 4,000 molds of pieces that I've made. When it comes to making Hawaiian heirloom jewelry, as I say, they're tokens of love. So it kind of goes beyond just making jewelry. It's like a second family up here. It's a Northwest Hawaiian family.